What kilo is there? Calm down.
This is too much. What?
Merhaba JT Squad.
Hoş geldiniz.
Welcome back to another reaction video. And this time around, it's Masaka.
Masaka.
Makatliam 3.
This time around, it's Katliam 3. No subtitles. Sorry. But...
Mainly, I'm just gonna react to how the person killed the bass, the flow, everything.
Because we looked for the English subtitles and we couldn't find it, so that's it.
Yeah. So before we get right to the video,
smash the subscribe button. Smash the like button. Smash the join button as well. Follow us on Instagram. Share this video with your lovely ones, and let's dive right into the video.
Let's go. Jaguar and a Benz. Who is this?
Someone.
Wait, this is a new Piyanj now. Hayatım İstanbul gibi sıkışık sıkışık. Her yeri trafik. Bu kızı sevmedim tarzı bir yılışık yılışık. Serseri dinamit. Açık arıyor bu gece beni patlatacak. Kalktı sıra Piyanj'i atlatacak. Wait,
he looks like, what's his name? Joker.
I was going to say Joker, but I don't think he featured in this song though.
Yeah, but he looks like him so much. Hızlı birileri harcanacak. Rap'i seviyorsak dikenine katlanacak. Biri birine, biri diğerine gelecek üstün. Sen elime düştün. Bak ortama gelince seviye düştün. Ne diye yüzsüz gibi peşime düştün. Wow, this guy's good. This guy's good.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Is this guy rapping too?
Oh, nice shoes as well, though.
I think he's gonna rap too.
This guy's gonna rap too.
Yeah.
Let's just be his friend, you know. Let's just show off our cars, you know. Let's just go. Ama benden uzak durun, kuralım bu kesilecek suratın. Buz görünce beni değiştir yolunu ve çeneni kapalı tut. Sana göre fazla gelir anıl havalı kum. Hayallerimin en büyüğünü yarattım rap hep keyfim.
Who is this? I wish they could like do it, yeah, like in Katliam 2. Bozmaya çalıştılar tek kelimesi bile buna varmadan düştü. Onu gören akbabalar başına üşüştü. Bence bir yasa bugün asla korkacak. What the fuck?
So what the fuck was Katliam 4 this?
What was Katliam 4 this?
I swear, no offense though, but like things are supposed to get better with
yeah, exactly,
part,
so you're supposed to get better, but
this is better than 2. And then 4 is supposed to even look better than this, but like at least something similar.
Yeah.
I'm sure a lot of them should
4 was trash, man. I'm telling you,
like,
man, to be honest.
Listening to 2 and 3,
yes.
4 was trash.
You know,
trash.
You know, like 2 was totally different from 3.
Yeah, yes.
Yeah.
But I think you wanted to make this in like the same style with 4, but just didn't work out well.
Yeah,
or
I don't
the only thing about Katliam 4 that I enjoyed was the video.
The massacre part,
the shooting and everything, yeah.
Generally pants. Tarzda rap'in adı hepimizden büyük bugün içindeki dışındaki kafeler
hepsini ölüm ta ta ta ta ta ta ta tararken yüreğimizden kopan bu ateş. Talk about the boys, man.
Wait, why are these rappers not in 4? Like, I don't understand. Like, what happened to 4, man? Is it the beat? Is it the rappers? Is it the, like, concept? I don't understand.
Well, you know the part I'm actually with? I'm waiting for Shanisha. I hope he doesn't disappoint.
No, Shanisha is good, man.
I hope so. Teşhis alarken tekrar ayağa kalka pop değil oğlum rapim. Burada çıldıran beni gören sevenlerim. Beni yobazlar dinlesin kanka. Seni yobazlar dinliyor kanka. Hayt dönüşürken İmmanuel Kanta. Sana düşen onun mirasını satma. Was this guy has rapped somewhere before? Maybe Susan Mom? I don't know.
No, I'm not saying this one is a mom. Kapeloların gönderini koklayınca olacak mı sanıyorsun hiç? Biliyorsun düş bu, senin ağzından dökülen dışkı. Cesaret sandığın şeyin adı kuşku. Pustu, gebirirken miskine ve kokainine. Soru söylesene neyi koyabiliyorsun para yerine. Peşlerine takılınca deliler şaşırdı bu kime taş atacak alıp eline.
Okay.
My
that's really nice, man.
Yeah, honestly, it's now difficult to like choose who was
the best for me. Is still the second one, man. No, the first guy. So far,
Piyanj. It's difficult for me. It's difficult. I just
the
can't.
Second one was good.
The
first guy
was
good.
Yeah,
good. Then this third guy is
good. Dönüştünüz bata, benim her kavgamda kaçtınız tuzağa. Sandığınız gibi sarığım, düştünüz tuzağa. Benzediniz tüccara, hepinizden uzağım. Herkesin derdi.
So who is this?
I've seen this guy before.
Yeah, I've seen this guy too.
He's in four. He's in four.
Or two.
No, this one's not in two. He's not in two. I'm not sure. I don't think this guy's in two.
Man,
I don't know.
I wish they did the...
Yeah, I wish they wrote their names and stuff.
Derdi kendine siktir et Cino derdim kendime ağır gelebilir sana bazı rhyme'lar sen git al abini getir semtine gelen görür sakat gider kan kokar her bir kavgam Londra'da bu tek bir kral var sen bile git sor abilerine İngilizcen bombo rapine kıçına.
What?
It's good. No, it's good and it's bad. It's good and it's bad. Like it's good and it's, yeah, it's
fluctuating. What the fuck?
No, let me show you the part.
It's fluctuating, honestly.
Let me show you the part. Take it for abilerine. İngilizcen
bombo. Rapine kıçına sor. Can't you use this fucking flow, man?
No, not yet. It was kind of. Derdi kendine siktir et Cino. Derdim kendime. Ağır gelebilir sana bazı rhyme'lar. Sen git al abini getir semtine. Gelen görür. Sakat gider. Kan kokar. Bir kavgam Londra'da bu tek bir kral var. Sen bile git sor abilerine. This is mad, man. I didn't hear, but I didn't sleep today, though.
Okay.
Yeah, it was good.
No. That was fire.
Yeah, that was cool. Yeah, that was cool.
This is mad.
That was cool. Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry for the wrong judgment. This one is cool.
Get Kathleen Fou out of my brain.
I don't want to see Kathleen Fou
out of your memory.
Out of my memory. This is sweet fire.
I think this is Sansa Salvo.
What in the
shitty rap was Kathleen Fou, man? Like, I think we made a mistake listening to Kathleen Fou before 2 and 3.
Then I think if we had reacted the same way, if we listened to Kathleen Fou, I think we would have reacted the same, even worse.
Yeah.
Because we really worse, yeah.
Two and worse. Three, I'll be like, what is
yeah,
this?
Yeah, that's true.
Whoa.
Sormadan gitmeyin dum kalacak sonra uyanır etmez dünden sofra bir taradış kalabalıklar yoklar bu ara başında bir bela bile böyle bırak onun nasibini ara düşüyoruz arada bir tara hayat güler misin bana tabi ara.
Why did you
say that? Sorry.
Kolum nasibini ara. Düşüyoruz arada bir dara. Hayat güler misin bana tabi ara. Bana bir tek kelime verir bak evin içinde bir deli. Yeri gelir bizim için neyin peşinde sen deli. Şöyle giden bir tola yer hiçbirisi bizim değil. Yarın akar et inanın sokak benim evim değil. Gözünü kapat hadi Allah'a şükret. Bu yol kime kader değil kime kısmet. Boş lafa nispet.
Wait, are they like a joint something or what?
Yeah, probably like a group.
Yeah,
but the first guy didn't rap. Did you notice?
I told you the first guy.
The first with Olympiad.
Olmadı kimse korkuyorsan olanları izliyor kafayla mutlu bir keco siktir git yolundan defol olsan
da siktir git yolundan defol. Okay.
Yeni başladık hani gördüklerin demo o yüzden efor görünmez. Parabola beyin
Masaka.
Masaka
baba be.
Masaka.
Yok bize geri, simsiyah deri. Düşmanıma tattırdım yeri. Maskeye aşıktım, altında benim. Keramede takıl şekilsin. Karda hep izin, sokaklar bizim. O adam
bu adam. I'm saying yeah, but I'm pretty sure it's something gangsta.
Yeah.
If you say shit, we're gonna.
Look, you see the way it's looking.
Try shit. Say shit.
Ama sen değilsin, dinle Türkçe rap kahpe çok iyisin. Dörtte hilal, hapisten firar. Üç kere zıpladın, patladı viral. Zırhlı aracına bombalı pilav. Coştun, boğdun, sonucu viral. Evvelde adet, yanlış ticaret. Gece ziyaret.
I'm sorry, wait. Even Masaka is. If this is the first Masaka rap I listened to,
yeah.
I wouldn't have said like Masaka isn't so good.
Because
like, at first I didn't like him at all. If this was the first thing I listened to, man.
Mm-hmm.
What is this, man?
Nothing.
Wow.
Like,
but can
that's like they're eating all the beats. They're eating it. Damn.
Like, can he like maybe make a rap one day when it's just maybe just about chilling or talking about
it? It's not all about that
Did you see that gun? It looks like an R99 or something.
R99. Okay, let's take a minute. No.
Whoa.
10 seconds to appreciate Buaka, right? Buaka.
Buaka, yeah. The beat.
I wanted to say that.
This beat is
I think there's something about this beat, man. Mm-hmm. Like,
it's special, isn't it?
Damn.
Nice.
And like, this is like the first time I'll listen to a song of 7 minutes and we are like halfway there. I don't want it to end. Just continue. It's not boring. Okay.
Wait, he had his
dreads.
Are you kidding me? Is that his real hair?
I think so.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Completely different from
Wow. This Katliam 3 is a blessing. I swear to God.
Probably the best. I don't even want to know how Katliam 1 is going to do, but.
Honestly, this is the best. Especially that beat, man.
There's nobody that stands out, actually.
Everyone is just up there.
Right now, I'm not seeing someone who's like did that. Everyone was really good.
Honestly, that guy that I first misjudged.
I think that guy was mad. That I was feeling before you guys.
You remember this voice in Susamam?
Susamam. I think he rapped twice, right?
Yeah.
Well, what is it weird, you know? What is it weird?
Wow. Sokaklarda notaları çalar yer altından benim melodim.
Belki de askara para araba var ya kadar. They stopped the beat.
Actually, something, even the last time, it was like it didn't start with the beat.
Yeah.
It said something for the first time rapping. That was when he said it didn't start well or something. I don't know. In Katliam 2.
Like, maybe he has an issue. Starting. Gece dolaşmaya korktun sokaklarda notaları çalar yer altından benim melodim. Belki de afkara var yana kadar mavi morlan bala arama ben o değilim. Hep aynı rayda rap cool rap motherfucker moru yıllar önce ayaklarıma beton giydim. Sen bugün varsın yarın yoksun küçük sorunlara peşinden koşun motherfucker ben o değilsin. Kafana cap bedene gold telere mikrofon geçirmekle hiçbir zaman geto değilsin. Durma benim adımı sil playlistinden o mu eğer hakkını veremiyorsun ben o beatin. No,
I wish I could understand this language, honestly. I wish. Oh God, this is on, right? Damn.
Satırları eskilerden hatırlasın bile boşu katkı katılmamış hali heroinin. Tiki taka dekine çabuk bitir 8 satır ustaların beni tanır. Şimdi sanat için soyunanları bir de Türk rap
bile tanıtma asla. Can I say something? I think it's actually about the beat though. Mm-hmm. Everyone is so comfortable with this beat. No matter the style of rap you
Okay, so now that guy, the first guy that we misjudged, this guy,
Defcan
stood out, honestly. This guy, Defcan, then maybe Shahin Shahar, I don't know.
Sanisha.
Yeah.
Kalkanları, bizi gördüğünde inanmayan kalkanları, bir de hatırlatır sana bura Balkanları. Şimdi üstten geri say, hadi kankanı zay, bu da bilim tezi eşekten olmuyor tay sana. Soruların en güzeli ama senin dip gelir dediklerin hepsi yatağı. Gözümü kapatır bir de dalarım içeri, hadi hesabını ver bana ulanı biteni. Geri kafalısın ama eve dönemedi geri, beni tanıyorsun emin ol.
Kilo işe ne? Calm down.
This is too much. What?
This is so much, come on.
Durur bu eli beni duyuyorsun değil mi? Kırarım o beli testereyle gelir keserim o uzamış o deli. Bana sormasın o günlerimden oluşuruz geri. Yapılan bu işler elimizin kiri.
Bari kök ayarımı burası ne kem. I can never forget Rota. Now we said this song, his video was weird.
Kastı. Benim de tanıdığı Silivri Hannibal. Wonder Woman'ın saçısın öfkesiyken Hannibal. Liriklerim katlediyor hepsini sorayım ama criminal. Bilirsin Ratatouille bir sorunun adı. Oldukça rapim onların hayatı bir zulüm içinde. O yüzden atarım suratlarına kül. Bizim çete değiştirir suyun akışı. Yerimden oynatamaz vinç. Ordum eder piçlerin ilin. Çünkü karaladım verse'lerimi sen uyurken geldi. Sudan çıkmış balıksınız bizim için de.
Okay, I was about to misjudge him there.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Stan. But when the other part came,
I don't think he was hitting the.
No, I think it's just his voice. It's just calm. Yeah, it's just calm. It's just calm. Yeah.
Others are like hitting, like the their beat. Words are like the last word they're saying, like is.
He's dropping hitting, on the last yes, part of the
hitting
beat.
Hitting the beat, but like he, I don't know. He's not pronouncing his last words like.
I get what you mean.
Loud enough or stuff. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Bu bokun ben içindeki metro. Delip geçiyoruz bu piyasadaki tek lord. Biziz küçücüksün biz hep yanında deviz. Hip hopla ben aynı Tiesto'yla tek lord.
Katliam.
Masa kafa şeytun. Esmi bir da saygı. Benimiz ah kaygu. Taşı hız. Aftan kop seçme
döşek. Oh my god.
Katliam 3 was a bomb.
So I would say this is probably the best Turkish rap cypher I've heard, like.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
All my life, I started listening to
Turkish. Hands down.
Hands down, man.
Like, just look at the switch, man. Look at the flow.
Every single one of them were like.
No
just,
space to breathe, no space to
Wow,
think.
That was cool. That was
like, take this. How?
So. Yeah, man, that's
a nice selection as well.
Yeah, Rota, you also killed it, man. Forget about what I said, man. Like
everyone was good on this,
man. Like,
oh, so guys,
so what are you guys giving?
It's the between best? Defcan and what's the name of the guy?
And that other guy.
Yeah. I'll go with that guy because I called it out and like I knew immediately and stuff.
I also knew the name as well.
Yeah.
I'm going for Defcan.
Defcan for me.
Okay.
Defcan was really good, man, but like anyway, yeah. So
that's it, guys.
So please I want you to smash subscribe button, like the video, share the video, comment something nice, follow us on Instagram, hit and the join button down below just beside the subscribe button. Until we see next time, guys. Peace.